देवियों और सज्जनों, भाग्य से अकादमी का निशान अब परेड पर लाया जा रहा है। जब परेड निशान को सलाम दे तो कृपया स्थिर अवस्था में खड़े हो जाए और निशान को समुचित सम्मान दे एवं वर्दीधारी सैल्यूट करें। परेड वरिष्ठ अधिकारियों का स्वागत करेगी और उन्हें सलाम देगी। परेड पर आने वाले पहले अधिकारी हैं भारतीय सैन्य अकादमी के उप समादेशक एवं मुख्य प्रशिक्षक मेजर जनरल आलोक जोशी।
मेजर जनरल आलोक जोशी इज अ ग्रेजुएट ऑफ द कुमाऊं यूनिवर्सिटी नैनीताल एंड एन अलमनस ऑफ द इंडियन मिलिट्री अकादमी। He observes the missions into 23rd Battalion of the Rajput Regiment in December 1987 and commanded 23rd Battalion of the Rajput Regiment. During his illustrious military career, he has undergone all mandatory courses of instruction with distinction. He has 36 years of varied and rich operational experience and has served across a wide spectrum of conflicts and also overseas as part of the United Nations mission at Lebanon. The General Officer has held numerous important command, instructional and staff appointments during his distinguished military career. His command assignments include command of an infantry battalion in high altitude and on the Western Front, command of the Raspberry Rifle Sector in active counterinsurgency. He was General Officer commanding Bengal Sabetia and thereafter he commanded 54 Infantry Division in Secunderabad. He has been an instructor at the Army School of Mechanical Transport, Bengaluru, and a Kami vocalist mum. Having donated numerous important and sensitive appointments, he has served as Brigade Major on the Armoured Brigade, Military Secretary at War Headquarters, Colonel General Staff of the Infantry Division, and Brigadier General Staff at Headquarter 11 Corps. The General Officer is a graduate of Defence Officer Staff College, Burlington, Higher Defence Management Course from College of Defence Management, Secunderabad, and Indian Institute of Public Administration, New Delhi. For his sustained hard work and meritorious service, the General Officer has been awarded with the Chief of Army Staff Commendation and General Officer Commanding in Chief Commendation Guard 4 times. The General Officer has been awarded with Sena Medal on 26 January 2022.
उप समादेशक महोदय, कुछ ही क्षणों में आपके भाइयों से परेड मैदान की ओर आ रही है। वे परेड मैदान मंच के पीछे निर्मित द्रोण द्वार से प्रवेश करेंगे। ऐसा माना जाता है कि आचार्य द्रोण ने इसी क्षेत्र में कौरवों और पांडवों को युद्ध शिक्षा दी थी। अतः परेड मैदान के इस द्वार को ये नाम शस्त्रों के महान ज्ञाता एवं प्रख्यात सेनापति आचार्य द्रोण के नाम पर दिया गया है।